I guess I need to learn their routines. When we're in the pool, we can do the routines. Hate to do this bit.
He's closing his eyes.
I think he does every now and then. I think sometimes he. Kind of choosy when he does it. There he'll swallow in the water though. Oh Lord.
I know, I was afraid of that. Uh oh.
At least he's not jumping in the water.
Should we move it back?
Nah, he's good. If he kept looking back at us, I think we'd have to move back. He was really good getting on the ball now.
Is it? Oh, I'm so funny.
Sophie's in there somewhere. She has her two toys.
Chatting it up.
Oh. Oh,
yeah.
supermodels?
No. He just knows he can only hang on for so long.
Mine's three. Okay.
Mine's two. He's two and a half, though.
Okay.
July, he was two and a half.
He just, in June, he just turned two.
Did he? Yeah. Mine's pretty massive. He looks about four in there. I feel bad when we go places and, you know, they're still free at two, and they're like, I think you might be lying. I'm like, that's right. He's still under three.
How to wake him up.
He's got one more thing, and she's moving to the next class.
He's doing really good.
It's a big change from when he first started.
I know, that's what I know. It's so crazy. Yeah. Different it gets. You know, when you're in a class with someone who's their first time or first time, you see the parents.
Taylor's done.
Their eyes,
I
know. Like, oh,
and when Taylor's
like,
gone,
every single one has been there.
He just had such a bad teacher last summer with it.
But she just is learning.
Yeah.
I really wish he'd wear the goggles. He won't do it though. I think that would help him a lot.
Yeah.
He just doesn't realize like what it'll do. He practice like in the bathtub. He just doesn't like anything constricting. So he's just kind of weird like that. Like, he has like a phobia, so he won't do it.
I don't think they can until they're like about three. I guess, because mine won't do it either.
Yeah, he just, they try to get him in goggles like he was in the level two or whatever, just
yeah.
Because they could tell like he was really bothered by his eyes. Because that was the first thing he'd do is try to go straight to his eyes.
He had a thing about his ears getting water in his ears, and I had to buy one of his headbands, and he started it. I mean, he worked for it, and then he was over and yeah. Like, but, I mean, like, even in the shower,
Yeah, they're both
the same. So,
yeah. It's like, but I like the ring.
Wow, that was great.
Okay, thumbs up.
Yeah.
So you're watching, right?
We had a long discussion over that one. He's going to make sure I have my eyes on that.
He's like, I want
to throw that.
It's like 7:41. I wonder if he was telling me he got up in the middle of the night. So it really wasn't because I woke him up. I'm guessing. Yeah. It's like his fifth yawn in 5 minutes. He loves the fish, so I'm surprised he's not listening.
Why is he shaking?
It may be cold in there.
You know, my son did that, and he said that that water was still pretty cold, and he wanted a shirt.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get him a shirt.
And he stopped, she stopped shivering like that. I just thought maybe it was like nerves or something.
Yeah. Float on her back. Once you feel let her let go.
Yeah. I think we need to go.
guess we can just start letting him have a GPA of shirts. It's very since there's not sunshine. How do the words go on that one? Out like a...
Up like a chicken, out like a star, and down with a rocket push.
I'm just happy he's not jumping in the water over and over.
This is the third time, right?
Fourth?
He would bend his legs and like grab her neck. He looks like that one. That's pretty cool. That's awesome.
Physically put him on the bench, come on. It's about to go into the pool.
Tommy's like, let's do this. That would be awesome. She's like, no, that's a first. You gotta jump on those comfort levels when they get them. He's probably wondering why she would hold that up.
He's like, hello.
I'd like to jump in.
chicken tastes the concrete.
That was awesome. Did I tell you this one? They'll jump in and they'll go. She'll push them down, they'll get there. Jacob's not even close ready for that.
Spit.
No, swallow. That's what I was trying to get him to do the other day in the pool. That's what I just did it. Like, let me check it out though.
You poked your head.